Good afternoon, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We are doing a full case pick your team break of. Oh, it doesn't say right here, but it's going to say right here. 2016 Panini Donruss Optic Football. This is pick your team break number 4 from JaspysHobbyland.com here on the 3rd. Happy New Year, everybody. Dano with Last Spot Mojo on the Cleveland Browns. And there's everybody else. Awesome. Thank you for joining us. Really appreciate it. Broadcasting and breaking live from our store in Redondo Beach, California. So this is going to be a pretty solid hour-long break, ladies and gentlemen, so get ready. If you're watching a replay on YouTube, I'll try to keep the autographs. This part was already there. I'll try to keep the autographs. I'll try to recap the autos at the end of every box. Looking for two hot boxes, too. Two hot boxes per case on average. Is what we should expect, and each hot box will should have on average 4 autographs instead of 1. So keep that in mind. So that's what we're going to be looking out for. There's all 12 boxes right there. Full case break. This is a big boy break. It's a grown up break. There's girls in here too. It's a big girl break as well. All right. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, that was a bum out yesterday, Dano. Hopefully this case will be more successful. But that's why they put that on average disclaimer. We had a couple boxes last night, folks, where there were no autos in there, which was kind of a bum out, but okay, that sometimes that happens. But let's hope for a full auto case in this one. Jackson's like, I'll be back in an hour, right? It's gonna take a little time, but hey. We're just getting the show started, so this is a good warm-up break, ladies and gentlemen. Gets my hands warmed up, gets the room warmed up. They get to see some cards, get inspired, get pumped up. You know, this gives you guys some time to go check out JaspysHobbyland.com and see what happens. How many cards per box? Well, there it is. 4 cards per pack, 20 packs per box. You can do the math. Yeah, Dizzy. There are 2 hot boxes. Like, I saw a break where there are 4 autos per box. Yes, there are hot boxes. There are 2 boxes per case that have 4 autographs in there. So we should expect 2 boxes that have 4 autos in there. Kisby says, Optic is in the Breakers.tv stream. Says, Optic is way more fun to break than NT. To watch and break? That is false, Kisby. This is a good product. I like Optic, but way more fun to break? I don't know. I would disagree with you on that. Disagree with you on that. I mean, hey, different strokes for different folks, ladies and gentlemen. But I think as a breaker and as a businessman, I would enjoy doing a lot more Panini National Treasures baseball. But Optic has some good stuff too. I like Optic. It's pretty solid. No vet base ships, ladies and gentlemen, but you guys knew that because you guys read the item description on JaspysHobbyland.com. Torrey Smith leads us off. Tom Brady, Red Gridiron Kings. That is 48 out of 99. That goes out to Manuel and the Patriots. Alex Collins. Oh, poor Derek Carr. So veteran base like this, Derek Carr won't ship, but this refractor Jonathan Stewart right there will ship. Keep that in mind. And our first auto is right on the card, Sheldon Rankins for the New Orleans Saints. It's a blue variation for, who has the Saints? I think Karen does. There you go, Karen. 15 out of 75. There you go. So there's our first autograph. There's Aqua Jamal Charles. 246 out of 299 for the Chefs. That'll go to John B. Upside down, Devontae Booker. And looks like this is a hot box already, folks. Especially with that early auto. Jerron Reed, 12 out of 25 autograph for the Hawks. That'll go to Tomislav with that one. Don't need those. This is just a refractor. Leonti Carew, orange. 12 out of 199. What's that, Kisby? I'd buying to it way over. I'm not sure if that's proper English. I don't understand that. Josh Doctson, blue. 41 out of 149 for the Redskins. Doug with that one. There you go, Doug. It's a start. Odell Beckham Jr., prototype parallel. 74 out of 149, blue. That goes to the New York Football Giants. Goes to Big Blue. Michael C. with that. Redemption. Save that. See what happens. You would buy into... Oh, you would buy into Optic Breaks over National Treasures. Well, thankfully, we have both. Just a little something for everybody here at Jaspy's Hobbyland, Kisby. 6 out of 50, Jonathan Bullard. Autograph going to Da Bears. Cruz with that one. Julian Edelman. 65 out of 199. Now, you like the base heavy stuff. Well, that's why we have a little sampling of this. Is this Gridiron Kings number? I don't think so. It's not. All right, there you go. Yeah, I think this definitely appeals to, yeah, the set builders that are out there. All right, the autograph. Hunter Henry, rated rookie autographs holo. Does anybody know the numbering on that right offhand? Hunter Henry. I don't even know what this is. What is it? Rated rookies? Rated rookie. I can't even spell today. Rated rookie autographs holo is /299. There you go. So nice one. Chargers getting the future Antonio Gates. And that will go to the Bolts. That'll be for Steve Salfi. There you go, Steve. Getting that Hunter Henry for the Los Angeles San Diego Chargers still at the moment. Kick Pro Fever is wondering, is Topps Chrome Football worth anything? Because when I bought a card off eBay, the guy used them as filler card. Well, the base cards are not really worth anything. The autographs out of there are pretty nice, though. Especially for their low-numbered autographs. No, that was not an RPA. That was just the ones with the... It's just the rated rookie ones. Let's say rated rookie in the corner. Yeah, Kisby, there's a possibility that they're going to be the LA Chargers. Pretty good possibility, actually. Yeah, it was a hot box. It had 3 autographs, and the redemption was an autograph tripped up, so that was 4. 4 auto hot box. We should expect 2 boxes per case of that. So the redemption counts as the 4th auto. Yeah, LA kind of do want another team. I don't know if we want the Chargers either, Dan. But I guess that's the deal that Los Angeles is stuck with. The owner should have had the Raiders go there. Trip Dub, yes, we are in Redondo Beach, California. We are a actual card shop that you can come and visit between 10 a.m. and 6 p.m. Monday through Saturday. Do I go to Fanny's? No, I've never been to Fanny's. I'm assuming that's somewhere here in the South Bay. I do like a good burrito, though. Sounds good. All right. Des Bryant leads us off. Legends of the Fall. You can kind of see the blue on the sides there, which means it's a parallel. 149 out of 149. Terry Bradshaw. Who got into it with Mike Tomlin recently. Kendall Fuller, 87 out of 99. There you go. Rookie autograph for Doug and the Redskins. There you go, Doug. It's new guy mojo right there. Alshon Jeffrey, 266 out of 299. Aqua for the Bears. And so I think that Hunter Henry would look like this rated rookie right here in just the autograph. Sometimes these will have color parallels. And it looks like another hot box coming up. So fans of the game, this is a good example right here. Now some of them won't have the associated with teams. So like Megan Fox is associated with the Los Angeles Rams. Skylar Astin's associated with the Jets. But I think like Daisy Ridley and Al Pacino are not associated with a NFL team. So it'll just have the NFL shield right there. Those will be randomized off. These regular base ones will be randomized off as a lot. But anything that's, say, numbered or autographed or anything like that will be randomized separately. 84 out of 150. Still Chiefs edition of Kevin Hogan. That's the rated rookie. That's what the Hunter Henry is going to look like. Chiefs going out to John B. Adolphus Washington for the Bills. Aqua going out to Jason B. 15 out of 299. Got Ryan Matthews with 1T, blue, out of 149 for the Eagles. That'll be for Dano and the Eagles. And so there you go, fans of the game. There's Marissa Miller. So now this is a parallel. This will be randomized separately from that lot. 25 out of 99, Marissa Miller. So everyone will get a shot at that. So if this was just the Marissa Miller base card, then that'll be randomized as a lot. Another redemption. We'll save that for the end. And Austin Hooper, 45 out of 75 for the Atlanta Falcons, who had a great season this year. Doug, with that one as well. Another autograph for you, Doug. This one's on card. Blue parallel, 45 out of 75. Nice one. And there's Artie Burns, gold. That card is gold. 84 out of 199. Going to the Steelers. Phil with that one. There you go, Phil. And Mackenzie Alexander, 78 out of 99 for the Vikings. That'll be for Conrad. And that's the end. Oh, there's Connor Cook right there. I guess it looks like Connor Cook is going to be starting for the Raiders in the playoff game. Looks like Matt McGloin's shoulder from that Sunday game still bothering you even more to be out. All right. The redemption is, bam, Tyler Boyd, rated rookie, autograph, hollow. Another one out of 99, like that Hunter Henry. That'll go to the Cincinnati Bengals. That's for Heggs. Nice one. So another hot box, four autographs. So that's our second hot box already. So every other box, or all the boxes that are remaining, should have one auto per box. All right, next one. Good luck, everybody. What's up, Rombo? What's going on? Is Tyler Boyd still playing? Yeah, he's a rookie. Next box. Eric, you're probably confusing Tyler Boyd with Taj Boyd. Taj Boyd, the former quarterback prospect for the Jets, is not playing anymore. Tyler Boyd is a rookie wide receiver for the Cincinnati Bengals, who has shown some sparks of, shown a lot of promise this season. Has a pretty decent season, I think. Oops. Sorry about that. Hit the mic. Six left on Optic 5. I guess another hour-long break. Well, fill it up, folks. I'd rather have that done earlier rather than later. So let's just knock out another Optic, folks. Six left on Optic 5. If you have a team, consider buying an extra team just to help that move quickly. We'll just do two Optic breaks back-to-back, and then we can move on to more of the main course, which would be Transcendent Baseball. This is kind of a big appetizer, I guess, right? Hey, if it sells, Dano, if it sells, I'd rather do it now. You know, because if we do it every time we do one of these long breaks in the middle of the show, we lose the entire room. And we never break anything again after that. Nobody rallies for National Treasures anymore. Everyone gets all sleepy and they pass out. I'd rather do this early. It's only, you know, it's only 20 minutes past 4 o'clock on the West Coast right now. We're still at the beginning of the show. I'd rather get that knocked out ASAP. So, get it done, folks. Sam Bradford, Vikings. That's the next pick your team. 6 out of 99. Sam Bradford for the Vikings going out to Conrad. There's Ezekiel Elliott. We'll set that aside, too, for the Cowboys. That would be Dano. Top target. Carson Wentz, rated rookie Aqua, 26 out of 299. It's another one for the Eagles going out to Dano. Laquan Treadwell for the Vikings, nice. 29 out of 149.
Oh, yeah.
Devontae Booker, 12 out of 99. That's your rated rookie autograph. Nice one for the Broncos. That goes out to Edmund. Little Oppo Joe Mojo. Wes Welker, top targets. Another one for the Broncos. 28 out of 99 for Edmund. Nice Ezekiel Elliott. Orange, 59 out of 199. Another one for the Cowboys and for Dano. There's Ryan Tannehill, 126 out of 149. Injured, but Dolphins relying on a Matt Moore. There's the famous. There's my boy Amari Cooper, 261 out of 299 for the Oakland Raiders. There's the exciting Tyreek Hill. And that's that. So the one autograph here was the Devontae Booker. Two hot boxes have been pulled already, so we should be looking at one auto per box from here on out. All right, next one. Good luck, everybody. Cruz, what's going on, man? How are you? Cruz 907 in the house. Any Bears hits? No, I feel like there were a couple parallels, right? I don't think we saw it. Did we see a Bears autograph? I don't think we saw a Bears autograph yet. Did we? No, I don't think we did. Was there an auto there? Who was it? Why am I blanking on who that Bears auto was? Oh, there was a Bears Bullard auto, right? Yeah. There you go. Thanks, Daniel. Yeah, thanks, Edmund. All right, good luck, peeps. Here we go. Poor Derek Carr leads us off. Prototype, not numbered. Gridiron Kings, not numbered. And there's our first parallel. Kenyon Drake, 27 out of 149. Nice one for the Finns. Very cool. Dolphins, that goes out to Daniel Pelletier. There he is. Start. It's Cardale Jones, refractor, rated rookie. There's Moritz Boringer. 56 out of 199 going to the Vikings. Upside down Braxton Miller. Drew Brees, X-Factor die cut. And William Jackson III for the Bengals. 8 out of 99 for the Bengals. Heggs with that one. Blaine Gabbert for the Niners. 256 out of 299. Aqua going out to the Niners. And goes out to Dano. 49ers making some big changes to their coaching staff, to their front office. Gridiron Kings, Todd Gurley II. 18 out of 99 for the Ramos. That goes to Edmund and the Rams. Rams going to be looking for a new coach too. And there's our autograph, Eli Apple of my eye. 132 out of 150, Eli Apple for the Big Apple. Going to Michael C. with Big Blue. Another Austin Hooper for the Falcons. Doug with that one. 28 out of 149. That goes along nicely with your auto from earlier. And that's that. Put these cards away in the box here. Okay, so there is the autograph, Eli Apple. Nice. And next box. Good luck, everybody. Looks like three left in the next full case break of Optic Football. Let's knock that out ASAP. Sooner the better, folks. It's an hour. It's going to be another hour-long break, so I want to be able to do it before the prime time hours when most people are in the room. We don't want to lose people in the middle of the show. So it's still early, so it's a good time to do the Optic. Let's knock it out. What teams are left, Dano, in that next Optic Pick Your Team break on JaspysHobbyland.com? You should probably ask the YouTube stream, Ron. There's probably more people in there that bought into that particular break. Ronbo is looking to see if someone bought the Bills just to try to help fill the break. Ronbo wants to try to get his Bills in this. Niners, Jaguars, and Panthers are left, ladies and gentlemen. Ron's trying to work out a deal for the Bills. All right, a few packs left. Okay, next box, here we go. Von Miller leads us off. think you're numbered right now. Will Redmond for the Niners. 51 out of 299. Aqua for the 49ers. I think some of these must be numbered or autographed at some point, but we'll keep an eye out for those. Joe Flacco, 135 out of 149 for Joe Howard and his Ravens. Nice Dak Prescott, Cowboys. Look at that. Dano with the 149 out of 149. eBay, one of one. If you believe in that sort of thing, I think it's kind of silly. But still a nice parallel. Apparently these parallels still sell pretty well on a secondary market. So, hey, every little bit counts. And Sterling Shepard. Nice Sterling Shepard. Red parallel on card auto. New York football Giants. 6 out of 50 on that one. Nice. There's some more Cowboys right here as well. There's Dez Bryant. Aqua for the Cowboys. Nice. Out of 299. Let me sleeve up that Dak Prescott too. All right. Nice. Sterling Shepard's had a nice season. DeMarcus Robinson, D-Rob, as we know him. 104 out of 199 for D-Rob. And the Chiefs going out to John B. Because his auto looks like that. Barry Sanders, X-Factor die cut. There's Sterling Shepard again. Eli Apple for the Big Apple, 56 out of 99. Another one for the New York Football Giants, Michael C. with the auto and that parallel. Giants are hitting well in this break, huh? Giants are doing well. Good. Thanks, Michael, for getting into this break. All right. Chugging along on the Big Hit Express to the next one. I have no idea, Dano. You'll have to email our shipping department about that. JaspysHobbyLine@gmail.com. Obviously, I'm sure most everybody will kind of assume or understand that stuff like Optic Football will take a little bit longer to sort and ship than some of the other breaks that you've been getting into that are a lot more hit heavy and a lot smaller. So these Optic Football breaks generally take a little bit on the longer side to do all that work. So stuff like National Treasures, we've been able to ship out pretty quickly. So we appreciate everybody's understanding on that. Cool, Eric. Awesome. All right, a handful of packs to go. Almost there. We're going to be doing another one right after this. It'll be an hour long. So prepare yourselves. Get yourself some hot chocolate, maybe a coffee, maybe an adult beverage, you know, and then settle in for the next one, folks. Only a few teams left on the next one. Might be sold out already. All right, there's Ryan Tannehill. And here we go. There's Jared Goff. 21 out of 149. A lot of debate in Los Angeles about whether they should get an offensive-minded coach or a defensive-minded one. A lot of people saying offensive-minded to kind of get that Rams offense and Jared Goff going. See what they got in him. DeAndre Hopkins, 35 out of 299 for the Texans. That's who the Raiders are facing. That's Bulldog fan with that one. Trevor Davis for the Packers, 23. Jordan out of 25. Yep, both hot boxes have been pulled already, Jason. Early in the, they were like the first two boxes, I think. Cheeseheads, Mike Koster with that Trevor Davis. Gridiron Kings, Andrew Luck, 47 out of 99. For the Colts, that'll go to Phil. Blue, prototype Le'Veon Bell, 84 out of 149. For the Steelers, going out to Phil as well. And there's the autograph. Nice, Joey Bosa. 2 out of 25. Nice on-card autograph as well. Even after missing camp and some games, that guy still had a great season. He's the real deal, folks. Steve Salphy with the San Diego Chargers. Future Los Angeles Chargers, maybe. Joey Bosa, nice hit. It's my boy DeAndre Washington. Need him to do work this weekend. Jonathan Bullard, yeah, that was the autograph cruise. 223 out of 299, Aqua parallel. Keenan Allen, another one for the Chargers, and Steve, 10 out of 199. Just a few off that jersey number. There's JJ's brother. And that was that box. Halfway there, folks. What's up, Josh? Yeah, we have not seen a one of one yet, Cruz. I would like to, this could be the case where we make that happen. They are not Kizzy. The glue is just different on these packs. They did extra glue on the top, so they're harder for me to open right there. And the packaging on products like this are often a little more thin and flimsy, so they don't tear open as smoothly as some other packs. It's just the way it goes. This is my first break of the day. Hands are not tired. How dare you? How dare you assume that? I'm a pro, Kisby. Mark Ingram, 92 out of 149. Saints, that goes out to Karen. I don't think this Gridiron Kings is numbered. It's not. Kamba Correa, Kamala Correa, 15 out of 299. Aqua. We got some more Eli Apple, blue, for Big Blue. 149 out of 149. It's another one for the New York Football Giants. Mike with that one, Mike C. And Malcolm Mitchell, 101 out of 150 is your autograph. Nice auto for the Pats. That'll be for Manuel. There you go, Manuel, nice. Nice Ezekiel Elliott here. We'll set that aside to be sleeved up. So that'll obviously go to the Rams. There's Megan Fox. Noah Spence, orange, out of 199 for the Buccaneers. That one will be for Shane. So the auto is already out. That's numbered. You can see the blue parallel on the left and right side. Terry Bradshaw, 115 out of 149 for the Steelers. That'll go to Phil. Yes, we did, Mike Coster. We're trying to focus on that transcendent today. 160 out of 299, Joe Flacco for iPull Scrubs and the Ravens. Tajay Sharp for the Titans. Nice rated rookie card. 223 out of 299 for the Titans. That'll be for Brad Richardson. And that was that box. We'll do it after the break, Jason. We got Marissa Miller, too. Some eye candy. They're easy on the eyes. Nice ladies. But unfortunately, we have four more of these boxes to go. Padre. All right. Next one. Yes, they were, Mike Coster. Certainly wouldn't leave them out. They are all back. Everything's back to normal. All right, two left in the next Optic Football. So 2 hours of Optic to start the day. Let's knock it out, ladies and gentlemen. Go to jaspyshobbyland.com and get the last two teams of another full case of Optic Football, football fans. And then I'll probably take a 3 hour nap after that. No, then we'll go to Transcendent Baseball right after that. Because that's only at almost at single digits. It will happen, Mike Coster. Don't worry about that. When's the last time we've not filled a break? That'll happen this week. That monster. All in fact, there are some monster mixers that are pretty close to single digits. We'll get those knocked out. Don't you worry. The $415 a hit version that we're doing of Topps Transcendent Baseball, that one is much shorter than the other thing we do. Since we don't open up all of the reproduction sketch cards and the base cards, that cuts out like a solid like 20 minutes of time, I think. So I think it ends up only being a 30 minute break as opposed to closer to an hour long break for the other version of Transcendent that we did. So this version that we're doing, that's on the website right now, is a lot quicker, which is nice. Ricardo Lewis, 83 out of 299. We met him at the NFLPA rookie premiere earlier this year in Los Angeles, which was nice. Kenyon Drake, 95 out of 99 for the Dolphins. That will go to Daniel Pelletier. Phil Rivers for the LA Chargers, 102 out of 149. Robert Ndichi for the Cardinals, 148 out of 199. Cardinals are in transition as well. Will Larry Fitzgerald retire? Carson Palmer? Who knows? The Duke. Duke Johnson for the Browns. Aqua. 27 out of 229. Let's get that focus going. There it is. There's Duke Johnson. That'll go to the Browns. That'll go to Dano. Another Dak Prescott right there. That's pretty nice. David Johnson of the Cardinals. He's had a nice season, right? 61 out of 199. Gridiron Kings Brandon Marshall to 149 for the Jets. And there's our autograph. 17 out of 75. Blue, Leonte Carew. Nice one for Daniel Pelletier and the Fins. Fins up. All right, four boxes to go, folks. Let's sleeve up the Dak Prescott. I don't know, they keep disappearing. All right, Leonti Carew, blue auto. Four boxes to go, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, is it 45 minutes, Ron? I guess that's about right. 40, 45 minutes for the $415 version. And then that's a 60-spot version of Transcendent Baseball that we have in the store right now, JaspysHobbyland.com. Yeah, the 60-spot version is much more efficient than that 170-spot version, which took a little time. Fun, but took a little time. But yeah, I think that Transcendent Baseball break, ladies and gentlemen, it's pricey. I get it. On JaspysHobbyland.com, $415 gets you a guaranteed hit, though. It's a little pricey, but it's pretty close to single digits. So I'm pretty confident that we'll break that either tonight or at the very, very latest, early tomorrow. Just because, you know, once things start getting a little bit busier, we usually hit prime time. We'll probably hit prime time, actually, after our second case of Optic Football. That's when we'll see a lot of people flood in. And then I'll bet we'll start to see that Transcendent move a little bit more quickly. But you're guaranteed a hit, and we're giving away $500 of break credit. If you're worried about the RSVP, no need to worry. Because for that invite, because we got the clearance from Topps that will not be an issue for us, for people that buy into our break. I can't assure you that will be the case for any other breaker, but at least for us, we will have a little leeway. So don't worry about it. Buy in. Hey, even the empty, we're giving away the, we're randomizing off the empty aluminum briefcase as well. Even that case is going for a few hundred dollars on eBay, so, you know, it's not too bad. All right, here we go, girls and boys. Good luck. Almost there. X-Fractor Aaron Rodgers, Aqua, Artie Burns, out of $2.99 for the Steelers. It'll be for Phil. Oh, if you're numbered, you're not, Shaq Lawson. This is numbered. Julio Jones, 96 out of 199 for the Dirty Birds. That will go to Doug. There's Connor Cook just right there. Alex Smith, red, 6 out of 99. That will go to John B. and the Chiefs, little Oppo Joe Mojo. Legends of the Fall, Eli Manning, 82 out of 149. Somehow he has two Super Bowl wins. And look at that, 13 out of 20, Jared Goff. Relic and auto. Nice. Three color relic and the autograph. That is 13 out of 20. Who has the Rams in this one? Edmund. There you go, Edmund. Nice. Jared Goff, new coach, will be a big determining factor on how Jared Goff's career goes, I think. And how the Rams look in the next couple of seasons. Still some promise in Jared Goff. May just need the right coach. Matt Jones, 159 out of 299. For the Redskins, that'll go to Doug. Remember, VetBase is not shipping this. Just keep that in mind. But everything else will. There's my boy DeAndre Washington. 104 out of 149. Going to the Raiders. That goes to Jason with my Raiders. Nice. So you can see the red in the background right there on this X-Factor die cut. 4 out of 99, John Elway. John Elway looking for a new coach as well. That will go to Edmund and the Broncos. Nice. And that is that. Nice Jared Goff there, Edmund. That's exactly what I was hoping for, and there it was. Now those out of 20 RPAs, those are not actually, those aren't one per case, right? I don't think they are. James Davidson saying that the next optic is full. Excellent. Good. We'll knock that optic out of the way. It'll be another hour, so be prepared for that. And then we'll work on some National Treasures baseball on jazbeeshobbyland.com. We really want to push that transcendent tonight, folks. That's almost a single digit. So with a little more momentum here and there, you know, if everyone gets, you know, can step up to the plate, the high rollers can step up to the plate, get a little, get some spots here and there. That'll be enough momentum to get other people in on the action. CO Turtle, what's going on? Okay, so it's either an RPA or a veteran auto per case, like around there. All right, that seems to make sense. Because we did get an RPA in the last case, right? Yesterday, last night's case? I don't think so. But I think we did get like a vet auto. Yeah, that makes sense. All right, so here's the here's kind of the short-term schedule for now. After this break, I'm definitely gonna take a break. And after that, we'll start the next optic break, which will be another hour. And then after that, I think we should be at a good prime time point where we can fill up some more National Treasures. We can fill up National Treasures baseball, that is. We can fill up more National Treasures baseball. We have preferred football sitting around too. We can do some of that. And hopefully we can push more of those transcendent spots tonight. I'll try to get that done tonight, maybe at the latest tomorrow. It should go off in the next night or two with the way the numbering is right now. I think we're almost single digits. Kirk Cousins, you like that? He's going to get paid. 189 out of 199 for the Redskins for Doug. Even with kind of an iffy end to the season, I think he's still going to get a lot of money in the offseason. I mean, who else are the Redskins going to go with? Tyler Irvin, blue for the Texans. 003 out of 149. That will go to Bulldog Fan. There you go. There's some parallels right there. There's Kevin Green. 117 out of 149 for the Los Angeles Rams. And that'll go to Edmund. We have Playbook Football on the website too, folks. A full case of Playbook Football that's also close to filling up. I think that's almost a single digits. 145 out of 299, the ODB, Odell Beckham Jr. for Big Blue. Another one from Michael C. Ben Roethlisberger, red. 78 out of 99 for Phil and the Steelers. There you go, Phil. Still looking for the autograph out of here. Is that? Yeah, I think that's Emmanuel Ogba. 15 out of 25 for Dano and the Browns. Nice black parallel. Brett Favre, and hi, Daniela Monet. That'll go to the Niners. 124 out of 149. I have no idea who she is, to be honest with you. But she's a fan of the game, apparently. Niners, going out to Dano. And there's the autograph, Paul Perkins. Red, right on the car. Giants having a very nice break. 35 out of 50. Former UCLA guy, Paul Perkins. So we're fans. Going to Michael C. with the New York Football Giants. All right, there's Jonathan Williams, rated rookie. All right, two boxes to go. Almost there, folks. Thanks for hanging with me. We do have another case filled up already, so we'll be breaking that after I take a break from this break. Breaks on breaks on breaks. And then we'll get the next one fired up, folks. I'm sure everyone else wants a little break after this too, I'm sure. All right, good luck, everyone. Second to last box. Well, do you guys want a full case divisional? Dano and Cruz wants a full case divisional for what? Preferred football? I mean, we could set that up if other people want it too. We just thought it might be a little too pricey. But if you guys, if we get some more, I want that too. I'm sure we can arrange that. But so far, it's only Cruz and Dano. Well, how many divisions would you guys get each? Would there be anybody else that would be interested in that? Full case preferred football that we have on the site? I don't know, probably double the cost. Around there. Yeah. See, the thing is, it's I don't know. I think people get nervous with something like that because if you get stuck with a quote unquote bad division, then you're stuck with it the entire case. Like you can't buy back in the second half of the case and try to shoot for a different division. I think that's what makes people nervous, you know. But if I have enough people that say you want that, I'm gonna go from there. Sub Yelled, I am sent. Okay, well. You have to wait until after the break. If it's a shipping related question, then you're gonna have to go. You have to email us at jaspyshobbyland.com. Artie Burns, 147 out of 299. I'll go to the Steelers. If it's any customer service related type question, then just go ahead and email that to us at jaspyshobbyland@gmail.com. Otherwise, I'll get to that after this break. Out of 299, 56 out of 299, Cam Newton for the Panthers. That will go to Troy. That's the first time I called your name out, Kisby. That's not right. Legends of the Fall, Jerry Rice. 85 out of 99, 49ers. That'll go to Dano. Jordan Reed for the Redskins, Doug Robin, 69 out of 149. Red prototype, Eli Manning, 13 out of 99. Just a few off his jersey number. We never get the jersey number. Always off on the jersey numbers. And Artie Burns is your autograph. Nice Artie Burns autofill. 63 out of 99. There you go. There's my boy Connor Cook. And Connor we trust now. Kind of have to. Jeremy Hill Refractor, Gridiron Kings, Miles Jack. Nice, for the Jaguars, 176 out of 199. Going to Corey and the Jaguars. Victor Cruz Orange, another one for Michael C, 179 out of 199. You can get a nice stack of stuff, Mike. And Jihad Ward at the end. All right, last box coming up, folks. Good luck, everybody. This is Picker Team number 4, Donruss Optic Football. Brand new release that came out last week, and people are still loving it. It's a good set. It's a long break, you know, that's for sure. But thankfully, there are some nice, worthwhile hits and some fun parallels that come out of here, so it's a solid one. In fact, it's so nice that we've got another case of this filled up already. So this is Picker Team 4. And on JaspysHobbyland.com, Picker Team 5 already filled up. So we'll be doing this, doing that case right afterwards. Right, so obviously, as most people know, the hot box is gone already. I think there were the first two boxes were the hot boxes. So those are already on the outs. So we're just looking for one more autograph and any low numbered parallels. Edmund looking for a Megan Fox auto in this last box. She'll go to the Rams, I think, right? She has a Rams logo on her card. And I think we saw a Megan Fox base card and we read the back and it was a very loose connection to the Rams. It was just like, well, she's in Hollywood and the Rams are in LA. So yeah, Megan Fox. That was the reasoning. I think some of the other folks actually are fans of the team that they're representing, but. Although Megan Fox is from the LA area, is she not? Edmund, do you know? Do you know? Is she? She's like from the Inland Empire near where I grew up, or am I thinking of something else? Maybe I'm thinking of Jessica Alba. There's Jamal Charles. There's Cody Core for the Bengals for Heggs, 66 out of 199. There's another Cody Core base card. That will actually ship. There's Dak Prescott. Nice. Blue, 898 out of 149. Well, I guess that'll give us an excuse to look at her Wikipedia page afterwards, Edmund, to see where she is from, just purely for science. There's Al Pacino. And Connor Cook, 10 out of 10. Nice, a little Raider Joe mojo going out to Jason. Nice one, Jason. Look at that, 10 out of 10, Connor Cook. And Connor we trust. I'm a Raiders fan, as most of you guys know. Matt McGloin apparently not going to be starting, so gotta trust in the Michigan State product right there. Nice hit, though. Oh, is Megan Fox? Kisby thinks Megan Fox is from the South. All right, maybe I'm confusing her with someone else that's from like the Inland Empire where I grew up. 168 out of 299. Steady Teddy Bridgewater for the Vikings. So we're just looking for low number parallels now. We got the auto, and that was Connor Cook, which was a nice one for Jason. Little Raider Joe mojo at the end. Not seeing any other low numbered color. Maybe some Derek Watt? Deed, 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 deed. 10 out of 149. Turn down for what? Beep, beep, dee, 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 dee. Let's see. What else do we have here? I think that's it. So thanks very much. No, not yet. Tyler Irvin was like, don't forget to give me attention, Joe, before you close out the break. Tyler Irvin, Houston Texans. 002 out of 299 for the Texans. That's a parallel for Bulldog fan. A couple randomizers to do really quick, ladies and gentlemen. So let's do that. So we're going to randomize this base card to one person in the break. And this will also be a separate one just because it's a numbered card. Actually, you know what? Let's make it easy on ourselves. 25 out of 99, that Marissa Miller. We'll just randomize the list once. The name on top will get the numbered Marissa Miller card. And then just the base card of this, the Al Pacino, will be for the person that is second on the randomizer. All right, so let's set up. Let me grab a random.org page here. James Davidson saying, if Joe hits me a Jag or Panther art, I'll get a spot in the filler. Well, lucky you. Those fillers are no longer on the website anymore. I also didn't catch you anything. Sorry, James. All right, here we go. So there's a blank list right there. Let's get the names right here. Andy down to Doug. Once again, the person on top will get the numbered Marissa Miller, the Fans of the Game card, and then the second person will just get the regular base card, the Al Pacino Fans of the Game. All right, rolling the dice, 6 and a 5, 11 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And 11th and final time. I said 11, right? Yep, 6 and a 5. There's 10. Here comes 11. So after 11 times, Conrad. Nice one, Conrad. You're on top. You get the Marissa Miller. 25 out of 29, or 99. Oh, right, Sports Illustrated model. Oh, and a Victoria's Secret Angel as well. Well, good for you, Marissa Miller. There's Marissa Miller and one of my favorite actors right there going to Jason, the Al Pacino. And there you go, folks. That's it. That was the break. That was Pick Your Team number 4 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Thanks for joining us. Well, I would say we have another case, but it already sold out. So look out for Pick Your Team 5 in our YouTube videos. We'll see you next time. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. Bye.